As you guys can see, I have a very large load of towels in here, and the tub indexing is almost entirely gone.
So again, this machine was purchased in August of 2020. That's about how long it took to get pretty much broken in.
Wash very large loads to help it break in faster. Just a little indexing going on. It's not bad. So, alright guys, see you in the next video.